Gordon.
Might have a situation. I sent Blake and some men to infiltrate the military base in the hopes of securing some firepower, keeping it out of Bane's hands. Lost contact with them a few hours ago.
I'll head over there.
Be careful.
I'm picking up a lot of hostiles in the area you're in. I'm sure the civilians in the area would appreciate you taking care of them. Gotham are a little safer thanks to you.
Thank you.
eye out around here.
Relax.
Remember, the only law is faith.
In the small building by the gate. You have to rewire the main switch. We'll wait for you here.
Enderman fight.
Yeah, we'll follow your lead.
Thank you.
hands.
Better to destroy them than to let them fall into the wrong hands.
Everybody.
Thank you. My men were able to secure some short-range jamming devices.
Developed by Wayne Enterprises. Take them to Gordon. We'll need them.
Will do. Oh, also, I pulled this off of one of Bane's guys. I think it's a data drive of some kind.
I'll take it.
Here. We're heading back to Gordon. We'll be in touch. And thanks again.
An officer Blake managed to secure a data drive from one of Bane's men.
Where is this drive now?
I've got a computer I can take it to. A safe place. Once I'm there, I'll hook it up to the Wayne Internet. Can you handle the rest?
Of course.
Thank you. Lucius. You should be able to access the drive.
I see it. This is 192-bit encryption. I can get through it, but it's going to take a while to process, even going one partition at a time. I'll contact you as soon as I've got something. In the meantime, I've sent a VR training package your way. You can start it at any moment by accessing your computer.
Thanks, Lucius.
My scouts have reported a large number of Bane's vehicles entering and exiting an area near your location. If we can sabotage Bane's vehicles, it will make it harder for him to keep his grip on Gotham. Placed a few bombs near your location. Take them out of commission.
Here!
Get out of there.